suck out my mind, I'm making money, put your stuff on these fake bitches. I stay climbing, never climbing, and I tell if I do. Cause if I get you, I can be up with my fucking crew. A real nigga since you figure that you made it a bus. You catch it up for my nigga, Freddy Fox. You give me the wrong nigga for what? That's how we stop by the clock. It's a place like the road on the clock. I hit this motherfucking gin and I'll be open.
Back, man, you cannot do anything. It's crazy to fight when you're going back. When we drop to land it, so now, when you look back and you tell me something, things are like, I know this part, I'm trying the same thing, like, you know, like that. Yeah, I'm trying that song. That is the vibe. When the good music play, we'll enjoy it.
Yeah.
Like, I don't want to do it, but I get myself know.
When you're in the song, and then you can just feel the punches.
And that, I can feel like that make you to be an awkward fighter.
Exactly.
When someone doesn't know, you're like, and then you can throw this one.
Emmanuel Augustus.
Oh my.
The drunken master.
That's that.
He was apparently, Floyd said it, that was his hardest fight.
If Floyd said that, that's
hardest fight. Man,
that guy,
he's
here, and then you go,
yeah.
And then come with punch,
punch.
It's crazy, man. It's crazy, man.
He could be walking you down, looking like this, and he might look silly, but he's gonna land stuff on
the floor. Is it like when he land affected? He's straight Floyd. He's straight Floyd from round one to four,
yeah,
and then Floyd now he realize I'm staying pocket. Floyd said, yeah, I'm fine.
Stop him from moving so much.
Yeah, so he was just there.
Yeah.
Boom, 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 and follow him.
Yeah.
And Floyd, people that they don't respect Floyd, they have a problem.
Yeah.
Floyd is the only fighter he beat most world champion than any fighter in the world.
Yeah, no single loss.
No single loss, and he beat, like, bro, people, they're champions.
People who are actually
legit. Yeah, because people, they have been fighting Floyd when he was raising up, yeah. Floyd starts okay. Get my name known, I have beat this champion.
Yeah, he beat all the champions, and he beat all the young guys on the way out as well.
Yeah, he beat the young guys.
The young guys.
When Floyd was beating Canelo was a monster.
Yeah.
You know, people, they forget that, people, they don't give, and Canelo was old. And yeah. Where right now, Floyd was saying, people, when Floyd beat Canelo, people say, ah, you're very skillful. And right now, when someone loses when he starts sick, people say he's out of fight. So people, Floyd was saying, what's what? I beat him when he was young. When I was young, like that, one of the pretty people that are fight and see, they say, out of life. So what's up with you guys?
Yeah.
You have to give Floyd credit, man. That guy deserves it, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, he deserves it. Because I remember Mike Tyson was a monster. But Mike Tyson, when he started fighting people, he's skillful.
Yeah.
The same skillful. He's not lost. The only people that Mike Tyson fight, they are monster.
Exactly.
Is Evander Holyfield,
yep.
And the other guy.
Yeah.
You know those people that the guy that beat my person in China, the first guy, my person to lose to that guy.
Oh,
there is where my person said fight people, then he's late.
Yeah, exactly.
When you fight people that they are tougher like you, there is where he's late. Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I have to pull myself. And people they say he was, my person was out of his head. But this one was that five when he's beating at my office, you know, one of my office,
yeah,
was that
yeah.
Six. So who's all out there? For both of them, they're all.
Exactly.
So it's just how hard work are you? But this one was like, he's being bad with sport, he's here, he can do whatever because he was knocking everyone out.
Yeah.
So you know, exactly. If you don't recognize yourself, you don't have discipline, you lose everything.
Exactly.
But Mike Tyson, he was a monster.
He was a monster. When he had Cuss, he was unstoppable.
The skill that Mike Tyson was having anyway, and he didn't even like it.
Yeah.
Some lightweights, they don't have that skill.
Exactly, yeah.
Like Mike Tyson was fighting heavyweight like lightweight. That's why I'm telling how people they scared Mike Tyson.
Yeah.
Because this guy's got to box, he's just coming.
Exactly. He can't do anything.
When you try to run like this, you see, I don't know sometimes you see that one like, oh, fuck it, man.
But those punches are coming.
He throw an hammer. And you know, Evan Holyfield and this guy, they're not throwing. They stand in pocket. With Mike Tyson, they call him really. Bam, 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 bam. And then Mike Tyson starts running out of it. That's where I start doing my best.
Yeah.
You know, when people they get confused, that's what I know how to come to know.
Exactly,
yeah. They get confused.
They don't have their focus anymore.
Yeah. And then you can realize, but why they are not throwing? And if you're smart, you can realize no longer now is my time to take them. You see the fight of Canelo and Sandra. There's some undercut.
Yeah, yeah.
These two boys. Yeah. They are fighting for Canelo, the main man.
Yeah.
This boy from America, they are two brothers. Bro, people have to keep eyes on them.
Really?
They fight in amateur. COVID, this Olympic and that. They came about it was Russia, like this, I'm so aware. It's a country being always Olympic, this competition.
Yeah.
That country take. God, God. Bro, they fight like this. They enjoy!
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
They look like this. When they fight, they're like this.
Slick.
All of them.
Slick.
Yeah. The way they train in the gym, I was watching their documentary. Bro, I'm saying to you watching.
Okay.
Yeah, this guy, they don't look like this, they're like this.
Really?
Yeah, it's crazy. I was thinking like there's some people that do it well. This guy, they're playing. They're like,
yeah.
And then they bring boom, and then they come. The big America. America, they come to beat them. Keep on winning America. They're the only country. When America go against them, they take it from America. Only country in the world. So this boy,